you've never told a soul. Shh. Until now. Dirty little secret.
So, my boyfriend would most likely leave me if he knew my sleep number.
I heard those beds are really comfortable.
Yeah, the mattress?
Like, you don't call it that?
Like, the amount of people you've slept with.
Yeah, that's a safe way of saying it, yeah.
That's always a landmine of a conversation.
Yeah.
I take it you've had the conversation, huh?
Yeah, I was going to say, is this relationship new? Like, what's up?
Yeah, no, I mean, we've been here a while, and it's been fantastic. He's been great. He's wonderful. I'm madly in love.
All right, so how did the conversation go?
We'd never thought, like I said, until then.
So what happened?
He started and gave me his number, and it was in the single digits. And I was about to give my number. It seemed like a chill thing. And before I could even start talking about my side of it, he starts going into this whole thing about you should be able to count the people that you have slept with on your fingers.
Mm.
And he just went on this whole thing for like 5 minutes.
Judgmental.
I think he felt like I was going to jump in and be like, oh yeah, absolutely. He kind of kept looking at me like, right? And...
So what did you tell him your number was?
I told him 6.
6? I mean, it's not an unreasonable number at all. So...
Are we close? Are we in the same ballpark?
No. not really. He didn't even like that number.
He didn't care for the number 6?
No. Like, he was kind of flabbergasted that was as high as it was.
What?
We know he's off, but we need to know now. We're...
So you lied to him. You told him your number was 6.
Are we talking a baseball team, a basketball team, a football team? Like, how high
football
are we going?
Football stadium?
Like,
what are we...
Like, I don't know. I mean, like, are you counting, you know, type of relationship? Are you counting, like, how long you were there? How long you were doing things?
I'm talking doing, like, the dirty. What's your number?
The sleep number. Give it to us.
I mean, like, okay, like, I guess 46, 47-ish.
47-ish.
Right. Don't forget the ish.
You know.
So like a football team.
Yeah, football team.
I've been really safe every single time. I've not done anything without any kind of protection. I have. So
you ain't got to explain that part to us.
Yeah,
you've
good.
Been responsible.
As long as you're safe, have fun.
So where does prude boyfriend rank among the 47? Or is he the ish?